And welcome to Sabina Adewale's YouTube channel. As you know, this is a channel for publishers, authors, writers that want to save a bit of money on their publishing experience. So today I'm just going to be talking about how I got my launch team together in order to have a successful launch. The launch is happening on September 29, but I just wanted to share my journey with you as to how that happened. So basically, I started off with my swipe files. I had to kind of contact people in my circle to find out if they were interested in my launch. Sent out my first email just to gauge people's interest to see if this is what they might want to do, and explaining the process, what we expect, which will be to send a copy of the ARC to them so they can review the ARC, which is the advanced reader copy, before the launch day. Bearing in mind, you need to give at least 4 weeks. I also went out on Facebook and did a big video searching for people who might be interested. I was on Instagram, I was on Twitter, alerting people, trying to let them know I'm looking for people who might want to review my ARC. The positive response was amazing. So week two, I decided to send out my second email, which was now people had confirmed to say they were interested in joining my book launch. And lo and behold, my daughter, who's quite good on YouTube and Canva, taught me how to do some of these images. She helped me design a Canva template. So I had all the pictures of all the people on my launch team. I ended up with about 25 of them. So each week what I would do is post a set of 8 people who are on my launch team. And this was helpful to let people understand what was going on and what exactly does a launch team mean. A launch team are people who are there, who are committed and happy to post you a review on the first 24 hours of your book being released on Amazon, because this will help to get your book to bestseller. Following sending out the ARC to all the 24 or 5 people, I kept in contact via a WhatsApp group. I have got a WhatsApp group which I had created since I published my first book. I also have one on iMessenger. So this is a good way to keep interaction and engagement. And also, if you're going to be offering any freebies, that's your opportunity to let people know what you've got on offer. It could be Amazon vouchers, it could be if you've got any gifts that you might want to share, or you've got any customized items that relate to your book. So following on from that, you would keep posting pictures of people who are on your launch. That's what I do, but it's optional to you. People might not want to do that. This is the first time I'm launching my book doing it that way, and I think it's been a successful launch. So I would post a picture of each of the members within the Canva template. And again, that would let people know precisely when the launch day is, just kind of showing engagement, continue to cascade. Week three, you will send out your email to people in your ARC team so they know it's about a week to the launch day and people should have got their reviews ready by now. You're posting the same on Instagram, you're posting it on Twitter, just to keep that engagement up. And then you could tag people on each of your posts, again, just to keep that engagement. And it's also important, what I also had to do was gain information from a good friend, and I kind of kept that on the WhatsApp group so people knew what it was to have a launch team, why it's important to have positive reviews, why it's important as authors to support each other. And then the last but not the least would be a week to the launch day to let people know they need to post these reviews on Amazon. And it's important to get your launch team together before a book is released, because this is one of the things that gets your book to bestseller. I hope you've got some inspiration as to how I created my launch team. I hope you can like my video, because I didn't remember to ask you to like my video the first time. But, and also I was able to gain 3 subscribers. So if you've enjoyed my video today, please like my video and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and then you can get more safety tips as to how it is to create a successful launch team behind your book. Thank you for watching, and it's Sabina Adewale.